The challenges in terms of handover, I think, are firstly contractual. If it's not in the contract, then there's a pretty good chance you're not going to get what you expect. And that's a two-way piece. The operator has to put effort in, the operations people have to put effort into specifying their needs, at least with standards around to help them, such as CFIHOS. The challenges, I think, first of all, are going to be costs. I've heard it said from an operations manager that if the costs of the project overrunning, the first thing that gives way is the documents. So that's always going to be the case, that cost challenges for the project will give rise to some dilution or reduction in effort to hand over, to compile and to hand over the documents. Well, the most obvious change in terms of handover of documents from projects to operations is the shift from hard copy documents to electronic documents. Some 20 years ago, the standards from the European process industries laid out a framework to ensure that most companies would clearly understand the types of documents and data to be handed over. So that shift allowed it to move from hard copy trucks full of documents into electronic documents. But I think the most significant change in technology really is the increased sophistication of the tools, such as Hexagon's tools for gathering documents and data during the project and for easing the handover to operations. So for me, the tool set, the Hexagon tool set for gathering, organizing and validating information during the project and then handing over as required to operations, I think is the biggest change I've seen. So there's now ways of ensuring that documents are gathered, grouped at the right time, they can be done efficiently. The validation processes are now available in the Hexagon products will ensure that you're getting much better quality of information being handed over, and you can turn around any errors quickly, and therefore the cost of handover to operations, I think, becomes significantly reduced. Well, handover is a particularly difficult exercise. I think it's always going to have struggles. One part that certainly reduces the challenges is to adopt standards, industry standards, such as CFIHOS. Another is to ensure that you are clear on the information when it's been produced, how it can be aggregated, how it can be placed during the project, and is not an additional cost of compiling it at the end of the actual engineering work. I've certainly seen $2 million being spent at that late stage of organising existing information for the purposes of handover. But I think the Hexagon tools allow you to look at integrating the gathering and collation of documents as part of the ongoing process of during the capital project. I mean, my theory is it probably costs the same to gather poor information as it does to gather good quality information. It might even be less to get good quality information. You're really not adding any great effort to gather the right information at the right time, to validate it, and then to ensure it's passed on to operations.